one other aspect of kufr and shirk that we find ourselves immersed in. And that is the call to nationalism. That is the call to tribalism. It is the call to nationalism. It is that call that divides us, where people stand up and they call to the call of Jahiliyyah. They call to their nation. They call to my country, whether it's Lebanon, Turkey, Australia, Pakistan, Saudi Arabia. Everyone now is fighting and calling people to their nationality and to their nation, as if they are better and superior because of the country. The country that was devised for them by who? By the kuffar, subhanallah. The call of Jahiliyyah, the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam called it. So whoever calls with this call of Jahiliyyah, then they will be from the denizens of the hell. Whoever calls to nationalism and tribalism and parties and sects and groups and splitting this ummah, they call to the call of Jahiliyyah. They call, and they will be the denizens of hell, even if they pray and they fast and they call themselves Muslims. So brothers, Muslims, we are believers. We must cling to the jama'ah. We must cling to the community. We must cling to the jama'ah. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala told us, فَتَصِمُوا بِحَبْلِ اللَّهِ جَمِيعًا وَلَا تَفَرَّكُوا. Hold all of you together to the rope of Allah and do not be divided. And what is the rope of Allah? The rope of Allah is, as the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, Kitabullah. It is the Qur'an. It is the Islam, the deen, the Qur'an and the sunnah. This is hablillah, kitabullah. This is what we hang on to. This is what we unite upon. This is what we go back. We treat what Allah has made halal as halal. What Allah has made haram as haram. And we should obey Him and obey His Messenger. And that, my brothers and sisters, is the means for our returning to our strength, to regain the victory and the help of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, to once again be the best of all nations.